hotly contested rule change that many people sometimes misinterpret is you are allowed to impose a minimum purchase requirement for Visa and MasterCard. And importantly, that is a $10 limit on only credit cards. Only credit cards. So this means all debit cards by their signature and PIN may not have a minimum purchase applied to them. On the flip side, you also cannot impose a maximum transaction amount unless you are operating within a certain merchant category code or MCC.